I was just thinking in my head at the time, what are the chances? Why me out of everyone else? The longer I was delayed in seeing my dad, the more nervous I got, because I hadn't seen him prior. I hadn't seen any pictures or videos of him in the hospital. I was warned prior by my family that this is reality. This is how he looks, and this is how he's going to look for a long period of time. So the longer I waited, I felt like the harder it was to visualize and to know what to expect going into that room. And I feel like if I can get through this positively or as best as I can, I feel like moving forward, I can tackle on any hardships in my life in the future and any obstacles in my way.